that cool down a little bit. In the meantime,
we've got another tool here.
Carving tool, I believe this is called.
So we can sharpen.
It just goes in this last guide. You can see it go down and then back up. That's because this is beveled also. We just lay it down in the bevel. We touch it up. Maybe it's hot also. I'm going to pause this and go get some water.